Thank you. Harmonies on the table, and it's just making me laugh because I can just hear myself. I'm like, oh my god, that's so embarrassing. But the fact I was in time was pretty amazing. Enjoy.
I know you're only sorry you got caught, but you put on quite a show. Really had me going. Now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining, but it's over now. Go on and take a bow. Grab your clothes and get gone. You better hurry up before the spring is gone. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun. What else is up? Don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. Even when I know you're only sorry you got gone. Cause you put up quite a show. Really had me going. Now it's time to go. Curtains got me closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining, but it's over now. Go on and take a bow and the award for the best star goes to you for making me believe that you could be.
I think it's run out. I'll have to put some exclusive in it. I know, mixing it up. Don't
it's
start
in the
that.
Song. Constantly. What we got?
French vanilla. Unflattering angle, but it's
just not only is a bad angle, it's a bad time to start filming because I'm gonna look awful trying to eat this fucking taco. And you knew that you're gonna do the same thing.
I've got two tacos to eat. I've never had taco.
What, you said four? Or one?
No.
Yes.
I've had four bits of food from Taco Bell. I've had a wrap, a burrito, and now I'm having two tacos.
I do love my burrito.
One was a beefy burrito and the other was a
very cheesy one.
A three cheese one. And I bit into it and turned around and went, well, I wasn't expecting cheese in this. So I'm actually wearing makeup today because we're doing a bit of a photo shoot around New York.
Molly's doing a photo shoot. I did my makeup because Molly did hers.
I have no idea what this one is.
It's just a plain taco.
This is just a plain taco.
It's the same as mine, but without any red bits in it.
Yeah, I took out the red bits. So I was like, shall we message AJ and go, what a Taco Bell?
Oh, I wonder who this is from. I'm thinking it's a but 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 I'm th
Snapchatting.
Is that AJ who's Snapchatting? Ready?
What? She was my best friend through primary school and bullied me through secondary school.
Tell her to fuck off.
The one thing I don't get about this is it's meant to be a taco. So why is there a wrapper on the outside?
That's a soft taco. That's a crunchy taco.
Yeah, but in all the movies, it's just a hard taco.
It is. They get them in McDonald's.
Yeah, but like
in the UK, you don't get them.
Yeah. No, but in like Victorious, they only have that bit when they order tacos in the breakfast club.
They might only have tacos. We're in Taco Bell Cantina, not just Taco Bell.
I don't know what the difference between Taco Bell and Taco Bell Cantina is.
You can work, but I know the ones in the UK, there's Taco Bells, so they've got weird things on the outside. That's what I'm gonna go with the Cantina, get extra maps.
It's good. There's a Mackey's up there.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, we can tell people what last week was happy.
Oh my god, America makes me so nervous driving wise. Like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There were so many almost accidents and so many bloody Chevrolets, it's just ridiculous. Oh my god.
The taxi we got in yesterday literally got cut up by like that much and his fucking engine light was on.
I got in the car and said, we're in Penny's car, the check engine light's on. Big bang theory.
I was being shelled and I was cracking myself. It means that there's something wrong.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord.
I can't cope. It's like in England we drive a bit like this, but we don't drive as bad as this. This taco is buzzing.
Oh, you got the Reaper one, didn't you? It's spicy beans, I forgot to tell you. I forgot because you took out the Reaper sauce, so I was like, oh, it'll be fine. It's the beans.
I'm gonna
you didn't have the same one as me. I got a normal
one. That's a normal one. Where we've gone into like four different shops just to find a loo.
Is that Uber?
I think so.
That would explain the driving.
It's good. We'll walk. French vanilla.
first New York McDonald's. So I got a sausage McMuffin, a cheeseburger.
This is a large Sprite.
Let me just compare it.
I have a medium head.
This was $1. $1.
That is mad.
It's the size of my hand.
You've got pretty big hands. No. Oh, actually, never mind. No, you don't.
I've got small hands.
Yeah, it's not quite.
Yeah.
Me sad. We're leaving the US. Final breakfast.
I went for a toasted bagel with sausage and cheese. And Rona went for a platter.
I will actually take
tissues if you didn't get that. Platter.
She had like fruit and everything. And I'm gonna like actually secretly do a tour of here because it is the best thing in the whole world. And we are gonna miss this so much.
So
we can see our hotel from where we're sat. The group is absolutely lovely that runs it, and we've become really good friends with the people behind the like hot deli counter, which is just lovely. And we've just seen like four police cars go past, so but we're really sad to go home. I'm excited and not excited because I'm really scared that I'll do what I did on the way here and not sleep. But it is an overnight flight, so I might be more inclined to sleep because it's an overnight flight. And what are we gonna do for 3 hours? In between getting to the airport and leaving.
Same thing we did for 4 hours in England.
That wasn't security. 4 hours?
Yeah, it was. We got there at 4 o'clock in the morning, and our flight was until 9.
Yeah, but we still had an hour. It only took us 2 hours to get through security.
Yeah, we just chilled. If we got on this side, it's going to be a lot worse because we got 2 lots of security to get through. We got extra baggage security people and absolutely every metal device in the possible world has got to go for us. It's quite chilled out there.
We went to the Empire State yesterday, didn't we? And of all the people to beep going through that little security bit, it was me, not.
So, after New York, we were lucky enough to travel, and it was about a week after I landed from New York. We headed, me and James, mum and dad stayed in an Airbnb elsewhere, and me and James stayed in this Airbnb. So this is the tour and a couple of the photos, because we were lucky enough before everything went to shit with the pandemic. We were lucky enough to, I was able to go to New York, I was able to do that. At this point, we didn't actually really know there was a pandemic, nobody had really told us. So there's part of me that regrets going to New York, in terms of I came back from New York and Sussex and became severely, severely ill. I got 2 bouts of gastroenteritis. And part of me was like, it could have been COVID, because I had gastroenteritis, flu, then gastroenteritis, then the flu carried on till about the end of March, early April, when I came home. It was the only time I was actually got better. And that was end of January to April, I was ill. So this was before all of this kicked off. Me and James headed to my aunt's wedding. It was a beautiful day, and they got married privately, and then they did the celebration with all the family, because they just wanted a private wedding and then a big celebration with family. So this was our room that we stayed in. We had a lovely time, and then there's gonna be loads of photos, so enjoy.
Starting outside the room.
Attic room. You walk in. Close the door. We've got some. We never even used any of these. Got a Harry Potter cubbyhole.
I've just done that twice. And then we've got the dressing table, which I spent most of Friday sat at doing my hair, ready for the wedding. We've got my boyfriend. This. Lovely rug, the bags, because we're actually leaving today. And this, I'm actually going to open the curtains because of the bed. Our bedside table. Oh,
Phoenix there, which is super cute. This was our view. This was our bed for the weekend. Look at these lights though. Super cute, it's like a spider. This is probably one of my favourite things. Little plant, initials. This is the bathroom. Through the saloon doors. This is probably one of the tiniest bathrooms I've ever seen, but it is constructed so well. So right in, like, I can just turn around in here. Mirror? Toilet paper. Toilet. These are cute. That's cute. And then the shower. With one of these shower heads. Which is so cute. And back out the saloon doors. This. Got another cubby hole behind James. We've got two cubby holes here, which is full of his. And then we had a tea and coffee section, which I have used to every advantage. Coffee, a little plant, loads of drawers, bins all our stuff in. Yeah. So this was our view. This is the train station. As you can see, the train's there. We couldn't actually hear much of the noise, but it looks like they're building a second, another multi-story right next to the train station, which is, that's going to be fun, but yeah.
I don't know, raspberry sambuca.
It's not. I think I just
it's a vlogging.
Down that pussy. Oh shit, was that on record? Was that on record?
No!
baby! Whoop whoop! That booty girl!
Oh my god, she's actually.
Kiss!
Oh! She's strong! She's strong!
I know, I used to be a cheerleader.
Oh, yes, you know, you did that. Do that then. Molly, get ready, do that then. I've got my shoes off. Ready? Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Dang, girl! She did that last time, she just drops me.
A little bit of a confession to make. During I spent 6 months at home, and this is just basically a little bit of an overview. So I'm gonna put like very few clips of what went on in those 6 months because I just spent time at home. I really enjoyed my time. I took my theory test twice during this time. I told nobody about it. Both times I failed. So I started filming this in as like, okay, do my theory test, but I didn't upload it, nobody knew, and this is actually the only evidence that I took my theory test. I'm not like, I've failed it twice now, I'm gonna retake it hopefully soon. The first time I failed, I failed on both. Both the first, like the multiple question, but the thing was, on both times I was so close, and I think I knew the ones that I got wrong, But like every time I went back to the question, I always double thought it. I was like, no, go back to the original. So, and then the second time I took my theory test, I passed my hazard perception, but I didn't pass the multiple choice. So I know I can do the hazard perception. A hazard perception I have down. It's the multiple choice that I need to do and do and do. So this is the only evidence. And then on the 5th of September, I moved back to uni. And then second year started. Enjoy.
Hello. So today, with a lot of secrecy, two cancellations. I'm off to take my theory test. And nobody knows. Me, my parents, James, and some family friends that live down the road, and my next door neighbours are the only ones that know. Nobody else knows. My uncle was asking me yesterday, when are you going to take your theory test? So I was like, I'm still waiting for a date. And Mum came on the phone and went, going tomorrow then. I was like, yeah. So I'm going to go. I'm so scared.
That's all right.
Close your eyes and you see.
Thank you.
I don't know anything about this.
What a surprise.
Oh my god, it's your bed.
Twist it.
Oh, okay. It's so close, just push it.
said shake.
Wait, we've got to do
round
anything.
Wait, you, shake, do you reckon you could jump?
That is, two of my glasses out of this cupboard have just dropped and smashed. And our freezer is also leaking upstairs our fridge. And now I have to try and clean this up without splicing my feet open. At least it wasn't that, otherwise I would have cried. I need to get that back in the fridge. I need to get back in the oven. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Are you being a good girl? Go get Dad.
You didn't
go get Dad.
Oh,
it's on. This is our tree in the corner. Wait. Is it not done it? Oh, that's
21 is a little easier. Even though rough times, people have meant to be 2020. I enjoyed it to a certain extent. Yeah, I'm going to go up and back. But got a few more signs, a few good adventures. Always smile.